Well, fired as a rock to riff, and I am back for some more The Separate Ways DLC. I am trying to rack my brain to remember exactly where we left off. It's been a minute since I played. Yeah, the knights. Damn. I totally forgot that I gotta do this fight. Come on, get this. Ah! Fuck me. Suck ass at aiming. Oh my lord! Made it through. That is a challenge and a half. Skill that I had. Gold bottle for that one. Silver. Said all we get. Damn. Let me out.
All right, one ingredient left.
It warms my heart to see you stop by, stranger. Welcome, stranger. Wilden, what can I do you for? Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. A deal well struck. Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose.
I don't know why.
A wise choice.
Keys.
I know. I come back anytime.
I have yet to use them on anything.
Welcome. What can I interest you in? A deal well struck. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you.
Could get my knife all the way up.
If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. Try that on for size. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Anything else I can help you with?
Looks like we're good,
pleasant
dude.
Travels.
Looks like we're good, dude. I thought when I increased the capacity, it would give me some.
Okay, Luis. That's two.
Last one should be in a room accessible from the castle wall. You bring them all to the top of the wall, and I'll have your amber. Oh, and here's some more info I've recovered about that old rock. Sending it now.
Back me up like I never stop. I don't know why I want to shoot fish. Black bass. Little bitty fish. To restore health. Yeah, but do we need to cook it? Who's ate it? Just eat it raw. Velvet blue.
Let me through, could you?
That
voice.
Gloria las flores!
Damn it. Oh my gosh. Shit. What the fuck? Like the game's wanting to fuck with my aim. Bullshit.
My head.
Come on. Come on. Damn, run! Crash submachine gun ammo, that's what it is. Books it. Right, bitch.
Glad that's over.
All right. What can I craft? Is anything else up here? Besides the blue medallion. Really, I ain't that worried about these blue medallions. I don't know why I'm even shooting. I did that in the base game. Hey, blue man. But if I see him. And now I'm just looking for supplies. Say I'm not worried about shooting them, but here I am getting them all. God damn it! Get away from me. And if you actually had some running shoes, you wouldn't be so bad off right now.
The last ingredient's not far now.
Sapphire. Already had to fight the golem or whatever.
That sound.
That thing.
That's right. I still have some unfinished business to take care of.
All right. Ooh, and craft all three. I actually get a health bonus. Full health with that. Almost get full health with that. Can I craft anything with you? Handgun ammo. Still got a pretty good amount of that.
Sorry, nothing yet. But my little helper is creating quite the commotion. Everything will work out just fine.
As long as you can keep your dog under control.
He's a good boy. Predictable.
Fine. Keep your mutt. But don't come crying to me if you get bit.
Black robe.
Leon, changed your mind yet?
Yeah.
Assuming you haven't, I've got a tip for you. Seems like something big is about to go down in the throne room. Babysitting's tough, huh? Check below.
You get plenty of diamonds, that's for sure.
This must be the collection room.
Now why can't I just... Oh, those are all bugs. I was about to say, all these are jewels. Let's fucking stock up. Isidero's note. April 9 years since my awakening, I've received a written petition from Mendez. He wants me to forgive the servant. Foolishly ran away. He does not understand. It is not a matter of forgiveness or unforgiveness. Only my noble pursuit matters, for which countless sacrifices are required and honor for all who dwell in the land of our master. Besides, it would be impossible to remove it from his body now. She implants her prey with a part of herself, manipulating their consciousness and trapping them in a waking nightmare. They are bent to her will no matter how far they try to flee. Only way to truly escape the torment is to kill her, so the entity within her prey dies too. It is, after all, made up of specialized cells which cannot survive on their own, yet none are strong enough to put my hound, my placenta, down.
Good to know.
Okay, so I guess the next boss fight Ada has is a clump of cells we have to find within.
Blue butterfly.
What's the combo, though? Collection Master is a tacky and lousy boss. He leaves all the dissections for me to do. Even if he does bother to come here all the time, does is glop three favorite specimens in a particular order before leaving. There's nothing special about them anyway. Why only look at those three specimens when we have that prize butterfly to admire? Good researcher knows such things. So, his favorite specimens.
Interesting.
Ah, okay. So, we have... We have a gator. So, okay, hold on. Comes in through the door. We got a beetle. Got a deer skull. Then we have a gator. Or lizard. So, beetle, deer skull, gator. That was a cool way to do that. I like the iris.
Got everything you need.
Good. And I got exactly what you want. Oh, that's not good. The parasite is reacting to the amber.
So that's the amber. That looks like something Wesker would want.
Damn, Ada, you about ran out of time. Look at y'all veined out.
This will knock out the parasite, but only for a time. You ready? A tu salud. Remember, it's not a cure. We still need to find a way to get that thing out of you.
Oh, it's coming.
I don't understand. It should be working by now.
Take the amber and go. Once the parasite is sedated, you can give me back that damn stone.
I can't leave you here. Not like this.
Spare me. I'll be fine. You got another promise to keep.
All right. But you come find me as soon as you're done here.
If we actually have a boss fight. Nope. The ending of the chapter. Alright! Ooh, shit! Hound of Death. Da 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 da. Times damage 14. I keep track of that. Alright. Well, I am going to end my episode here. I really do like this DLC. That night fight was a little bit of a challenge, though. I hated ending my last episode on that. But either way, we got it done this episode, and now we've moved on to the next big thing. I like the fact that... Because I swear I had that thought cross my mind playing the base game. I was like, man, wasn't there two of those things? Because I know we fought the one, and hell, I don't even think I took out the one. I think I ran away from it. But I remember seeing two. And so it's kind of cool that Ada's the one dealing with... Because that's almost the coolest creature, the Black Robe, is almost the coolest creature in the game, to a certain extent. There's a lot, though. I don't know. Let me know what your thoughts are on the DLC. If you're already ahead of me, please don't spoil it. If you're enjoying the playthrough, please like the video. If it's your first time here, like, comment, subscribe. Help me out. I'm always trying to get the gaming side into the algorithm better. At least that's what I think. And with all that being said, stay positive, stay rocking, and I'll catch y'all in the next one.